So Amber, I heard you were talking to that one boy in our math class. Is that true?
Yep, it's true.
Are you guys dating or something?
Yeah, we are.
Wait, what? You have a boyfriend?
I do.
Why did you never tell me, Amber?
I don't know. I didn't know how to bring it up.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, things are going really well.
They grow up so fast. Like, I don't know how you managed to get a boyfriend with that giant fat head of yours.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, let's be real, Amber. Your head is pretty big.
Well, we're going out to eat tomorrow after school if you want to come meet him.
Oh my gosh, really, Amber?
Yeah.
I don't want a third wheel or anything.
No, it won't be like that at all.
Okay, I'm totally down.
Okay, cool.
Well, I should probably go home for today, Amber. I'll see you tomorrow in class, all right?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god, hi Amber!
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good!
So, do you want to walk to class together?
Yeah!
Okay, well let's go!
Okay.
Anyway, pull out your geography book. Just joking, we're in history, so pull it out.
Oh, that must be Amber's new boyfriend behind me.
So, like, as you know, bruhs, like, history has a lot of historic, like, things, so we're gonna learn a lot about history in history class, so... Today, we're going to be going into groups because history takes a lot of time because it happens over time. So we're going to be learning about Abraham Lincoln. So I want you guys to get in groups. You're going to do some research together for the class period, and we're going to do a project. All right. And this project's going to be super important. So get it on.
Oh, well, of course, we're going to be partners, right?
Of course, darling.
God, I love you so much.
Oh, my God, I love you more.
Wow. They look so cute together, Noah.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
I wish I could have a relationship like that.
Sadudes, how's history going?
It's going pretty good so far. I learned that Abraham Lincoln was the negative 17th president.
Sadudes, you know, speaking about history, I wish I could have a great history like those two over there. Reminds me of me and my wife before she cheated on me. Sadudes.
It's okay, teacher. You'll find someone else eventually.
Oh, yeah, Sadudes. Like, honestly, I'm just riding the waves now, if you know what I mean. Like, I'm just waiting, though. Like, I just, one day, I hope we all get something like that. But as history knows, like, history just screws up sometimes, and I might just be a screw-up. Yeah, so, like, I'm just, like, 46 and single on this dark road through the universe, you know? Like, honestly, I'm just here for the ride, but, like, I'm just destined to be alone, I guess. Like, oh, God. Sadudes, oh my god, why does life suck so much, Sadudes?
Is he okay?
I don't know.
So, Amber, that's your friend over there, right, that you're meeting up with after school?
Yeah, you're gonna like her, she's really nice.
Yeah, she looks like a pretty nice girl. Dang, is she pretty.
Did you say something?
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, Sadudes, I'm back. How are you doing? Did you get a project?
Are you okay,
yeah,
teacher?
Yeah.
Yeah, what happened?
Yeah, oh, just, like, not crying.
I'm just surfing, dude. You know, just running the waves, you know. Sometimes you just cry a little bit. Well, Sadudes, well, I'll see you tomorrow. I think that was about to do. Oh, don't cry. Oh.
We won't, teacher.
Yeah.
We're okay. Don't plan to.
Make sure to do your homework.
We have homework.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, okay. I love homework. Homework's my favorite thing in the entire world. Thank you so much, teacher. I love you so much. Not in a gay way.
Hey, Apple.
Oh, hey, Amber.
Hey, this is Ryan. This is my boyfriend. This is Apple, Ryan.
Oh, what's up, Apple? How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Nice to meet you, Ryan.
Yeah, it's really nice to meet you, too.
Well, are you guys ready to go to the cafe?
Yes. Yeah, oh my god, let's go. Hungry.
You're so funny, Ryan.
Thanks.
Isn't he?
You chose a good boyfriend, Amber.
I know.
You're so lucky. Maybe one day I'll find love like that.
Wow, I don't know what I'm gonna order here. I've never really been here before.
Hello, may I take your order?
Oh, hi!
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Hello.
I would like, a root beer float, please.
We're all out of that.
Okay, a strawberry float?
We're all out of that.
A banana float?
We're all out of that.
What do you have to drink?
Yeah.
We have water.
Okay, I guess I'll have a water.
Yeah, I guess I'll take one.
Actually, wait. Let me go check and see if we have some water. You're telling me we have no water? Well, it appears we have no water either. You're just going to have to go without. I'm sorry. Maybe I should just tell you what is in stock.
Yeah, okay.
Because that is probably a lot shorter. Oh, yes. All we have are cheeseburgers.
That's it?
That's cheeseburgers?
It. Yes.
I mean, I guess I'll take that if that's all you have.
So three cheeseburgers?
I'll be right back
with your orders. Oh, I hate my job.
Okay, well, I'm going to go to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay, Amber.
Okay. Okay, you know what? Let me just get to the point here.
Huh?
I really like you, and I know that Amber is my girlfriend, and this is obviously going to be a little bit of a problem. I think you're hot.
I don't think that's appropriate, Ryan. Aren't you dating Amber?
Well, yeah, but she doesn't have to know about this. This is just between me and you.
I can't do that to Amber.
Why not?
Because she's my friend. You're a jerk. Why would you even think about cheating on her like that?
Duh, because you're hot. Why else?
I'm telling Amber about this.
No, don't tell her about this. She doesn't need to know about this. Come on, it'll just be between me and you, our little secret. Nobody has to know.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, hey Amber.
Don't date this guy. He's a bad guy.
No, don't.
What are you talking about?
He tried to cheat on you with me.
No.
He tried to ask me to go hang out with him later and that he thought I was hot.
Wait, what is wrong with this girl? I would never say that.
No, there's no way. He's been the best boyfriend I could ever ask for. There's no way he would do that. I can't believe you would lie to me like that.
She's the greatest girl ever. I would never want to leave.
Amber, I'm being honest.
Amber, I don't think we should be around this girl. I think there's something wrong with her.
I don't either. I can't believe this, really.
No, Amber, you gotta believe me.
Would you like your cheeseburgers?
I'm sorry about this. We're actually leaving.
We're gonna leave.
Amber,
sorry.
Don't. He's a jerk. You don't want to date this guy.
No, we need to leave. You're crazy.
I can't believe you would lie to me like that, Apple.
There's something wrong with this girl. She's just trying to break us up.
I don't know what you're trying to do, but I can't believe that, though. He's been he's the best boyfriend ever. He would never do that. Goodbye, Apple.
Well, see you later, hottie.
So, are you paying for this?
There has to be a way to prove that he's not a good guy and that he'll cheat on Amber. I can't let her date a guy like that. Just what am I gonna do, though?
Apple, watch out!
Wow, that was a close one!
Yeah, I should really get better at driving this motorcycle. I bought it off of eBay for about 20 bucks. It's kinda malfunctioned a lot. What do you expect?
I'm trying to- Okay, so you know how that guy that Amber's dating is not a good guy?
Yeah, he stuffed my head into a recycling bin last night.
Did what?
Yeah!
That's terrible!
That's how my hair is all messed up. What do you expect?
He tried to cheat on Amber with me.
What? He did?
Somehow we're gonna have to prove to Amber that he is not a good guy.
I think I might have an idea.
Who's here this early in the morning? Apple?
Hey, Amber! Hey, will you walk with me to school today?
I was gonna walk with my boyfriend. What are you doing here?
No reason. Just, follow me, okay? Okay, just walk over here with me, Ambie.
Okay. What are we doing? Like...
Okay, just come up here and watch, alright?
Alright.
Just listen, okay?
Okay. What am I supposed to be listening for?
Shh!
I don't know why I was told to come here. I mean, it was just like a random anonymous letter, like...
Is my boyfriend over there?
Gosh, there's nobody even here. Like, was I lied to? Wait. Whoa. Oh, so you must be the one who sent me the letter.
Yeah.
Wait, do I hear Noah?
I'm like a girlfriend or anything?
Of course not. Do you wanna, you know, like go hang out on the benches or something?
What are we gonna do on the benches?
Oh, you know, maybe play some truth or dare.
So you don't have a girlfriend, is that right?
Well, I mean, like, I do, but, like, you know, who cares about her, right?
Stop!
Amber, where were you? Were you just... Oh, no.
I told you I'd prove that you were a cheater.
Amber, it's not what it looks like.
No, I listened to the whole thing.
No, I promise it's not what it looks like. This is just... She's just my cousin. She's just my friend. I don't... I would never cheat on you.
No, that's Noah, you idiot.
Wait, Noah?
Hey, Ryan.
Wait, no, 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 no.
Man, I really should have believed you in the beginning, Apple. I'm so sorry I didn't.
It's okay. At least we still have each other.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey guys, I'm going to be doing a Q&A, so if you would like to ask me a question, go ahead and leave a question down below in the comments. I obviously won't be able to answer everybody's question, but I'll answer the most popular questions. And for a better chance of your question being selected, make sure to send it to me on Twitter at TheHealthyCow, and make sure to follow me on Twitter as well if you can. And that's all I wanted to say, guys. So hope to see your questions. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and all that beautiful stuff. Subscribe, because I know secretly deep down you want to. And I will see you guys in my next video.